Hamill. It's a left corner three, and that one's good. Going. Finds his senior teammate as Hamill drives in. Count the bucket, and Hamill will go to the free throw line. Point lead for Merrimack. Strickland trying to hurry. Finds Bolter. It's a three. Got it. Two in a row for the Warriors from downtown. And they are in the bonus. Art St. Anselm and Strickland has it right now. Strickland off the glass and in. And Merrimack retakes the lead. Thinking about the three. Tight even for the Hawks. Now it's McLaughlin for three. Bang! McKay has it intercepted by Solano ahead of the pack. Beats Joshua and sends it home with a dunk. To Hamill, 15 on the shot clock as Solano gets it back for three. Got it! Solano gives it to Hamill, rises up from 20, got it! And the Warriors take down the top team in the division.